Hello students, in this video we will see the preparation of aldehydes and ketones from alkenes and alkynes. So first of all we will see the preparation from alkenes by reductive ozonolysis. Alkenes are dissolved in an organic solvent such as CHCl3, CCl4 or glacial acetic acid and a stream of ozonized oxygen is passed. The ozonized form is then decomposed by passing hydrogen in the presence of palladium or zinc dust and water. The product thus formed depends on the structured alkene. So you can see the reaction. This is alkene, that is ethene. When react with ozone, then it will form an ozonized intermediate compound which then decomposed by passing hydrogen in the presence of zinc dust and water, and after releasing hydrogen peroxide it will form HCHO, that is formaldehyde, that is an aldehyde. Other alkenes when reacts with ozone, then they will also form an ozonized intermediate compound which when decomposed in presence of zinc dust and water by passing hydrogen, but they will form ketone as the final product. Because in these type of reactions, the product thus formed depends on the structured alkene. Now we will see the preparation of aldehydes and ketones from alkynes by hydration process. So, hydration of acetylene gives acetaldehyde. You can see the reaction. CH triple bond CH, that is acetylene, when hydrolyzed in presence of dilute H2SO4 and HgSO4, that is mercurous sulfate, at 333 Kelvin temperature, then it will form an intermediate compound that will be a primary alcohol, which on tautomerization forms an aldehyde CH3CHO, that is an ethanol. But ketones are formed on hydration of homologs of acetylene. CH3C triple bond CH, that is the homolog of acetylene, when hydrolyzed in presence of dilute sulfuric acid and mercurous sulfate at 333 Kelvin temperature, then it will also form an intermediate alcohol that will be a secondary alcohol which on tautomerization form ketone. So this was the preparation of aldehydes and ketones from alkenes and alkynes.